Whoops up!
Angrier.
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 I'm getting no more anger until I see them.
Are you a winner?
Losing!
Are you a winner?
I'm a winner.
Are you a winner?
I'll watch them lose.
Huh?
I'll watch them lose.
Are you a winner?
I'm a winner.
I'll push you back.
Winner!
I'm a winner.
You're a winner.
I'm a winner.
You're a winner.
Are you a winner?
I'm a winner.
Are you?
Yeah.
I don't think he is. But ladies and gentlemen, this is not my tag team partner. Ladies and gentlemen, this is my tag team partner.
We've teamed up before and things have happened and stuff. We've had our differences, but this time's different. We're not breaking up. You know, we're not even G4X Blackout anymore.
Oh yeah, tell her new names. It's a new name.
You can, you kids, you people, you can go ahead and call us the Young Guns. We're out of here. The guns blazing, baby. There's nothing you can do to stack up to the talent level we have. We're some motherfucking wrestlers.
Once again, we are the most valuable assets.
Welcome to the world. You got your pop star. I'll be your rock star. When it's a suicide, you call it superstar. So no more time spent and no more free shit. In fact, this free ride has reached its destination. Let's go, let's go. And then you're ready to go. Let's go, let's go. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Welcome to the world. Welcome to the world. Welcome to the world. Welcome to the world.
Come on, baby!
Yeah.
Woo. Come on, baby!
I like to say that shit hit me in the fucking eye. That shit hit me in the eye. Yeah. You're fucking unsafe ass. Your unsafe ass fireworks hit me in the eye. I might sue your ass.
I'll go over there and pose again. I can go pose again.
Hell no.
I'll go pose again. Yeah.
Dwayne Johnson. I think he's kind of morphed into Dwayne Johnson.
I'm just having a fun time, alright? I'm a heavyweight champion of this shitty ass federation.
Oh, okay. Alright.
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about.
Alright.
That's what I'm talking about.
That's right.
I think it's finally done.
See, this tag team thing's really working out for us, you know? I mean, we got this whole place on lock. We pretty much run it. Despite what Big Will might say, it's really us. You got the best talent on your roster, buddy. And a little faction, you know. We're the Young Guns. You got the heavyweight champion, you got me. I mean, what else could you ask for? Nothing really. So, but that's beside all the point why I'm out here anyway. I'm out here to call somebody out, you know, let them know what's up. So, Elliot Ness.
Elliot.
Yeah, right?
Really?
Didn't you defeat him like time and time and time?
Yeah, I beat his ass.
Suck at each other's dick.
Elliot Ness, get your ass out.
No, I bring a charge of dick sucking that happens like openly on my camera. Yo.
Check me out, boys.
You know how I feel. River running free.
Bitch asses want to call me out. I'll call out Elliot Ness, a former ICW heavyweight champion. Just go take care of some business.
You know how I feel. It's a new dawn. It's a new day. It's a new life for me. And I'm feeling good.
I don't even know where to start out with you. I mean, it's been off and on here recently, even before ICW died or whatever. But I'm gonna start out by saying, get your bitch ass and take one step off the base.
Do I look like a good pin name? I'm not gonna do anything. Alright, whatever. It's cool, guys.
How big is Devin right here?
I'm looking at you, sweetheart.
He's like, okay. Devin, we've had history. We all already know that. Devin, I remember back in sixth grade, we used to be like best friends. We used to be really good friends. Remember that, Devin? Back in sixth grade, I remember when your little chunky ass would get those chocolate chip cookies in the lunchroom every day. You remember that, Devin?
Man, that's kind of iffy for me.
Or wait, hold on. Devin, you remember when you sneezed that one time and it stunk? You remember that? No, I know you remember that because that was like a day in Devin Bliss's historical life. But Devin, that's all beside the point. That's just showing our history. Devin, you remember that time when I tried to get Misery Business back?
No.
Before ICW died? You don't remember that? You and the pin name kicked my ass. You turned your back on me?
Alright. It's kind of there.
No, yeah. How about we show a clip, alright? We're going to show a clip.
We're like, it's a return of Misery Business! Oh my god! After 9 long months, Misery Business is back in ICW! Oh my god!
You see this right there? That's all shined.
Oh, Elliot Ness! Elliot Ness!
Get off of here! Get off!
You're not look like ICW.
Come on, Kevin! Get out of here!
No,
come on, Kevin! No, we're not doing this!
Okay, Devin, coming back to you now.
Yeah, guys.
Okay, well, how about that one time when after me and Johnny Light smashed that one explosion, you kicked my ass? Remember that?
Oh, God, was that stroke in your head?
Yeah, you remember that? That's my picture on the forum.
Why don't you go ahead and turn around? Someone's acquainted you with the spears behind you. Good morning.
Oh my god. Oh my god! Devin tricking Elliot Ness to believe he was backstage, but obviously he wasn't, so obviously that was a pre-recorded promo about it. The sad thing about it.
I have a match to go get ready for. I'll leave you here. Maybe someone might come get you. Maybe not, though.
Okay, Devin. Is that coming back to you at all? A little deja vu coming back?
Yeah, I guess. Huh? I guess I'm seeing it.
Okay, well, if you don't. Okay, what about that time when I kicked your ass? That same explosion I took your title from you, huh? Yeah,
no,
I kicked your ass.
I'm just not even knowing what you're talking about.
Oh, okay, we're gonna take a clip down memory lane at that.
Damn it. Where's it at? Just come here. I win my matches. People take my things. You know, that's. I was so scared. I thought I lost you. What are you doing? I sent you home earlier.
I'm glad you found your title.
My match! Sick, running, freaking mouth!
Devin!
I'm sick of it!
Right there, Devin. Debris. Okay, Devin, is that coming back to you at all? Coming back to you?
It might be.
Okay, you know what, Devin? You know, if you don't hold a title in this federation, you're not the best. You're not the best. I'm not the best. He's not the best. But somehow he's holding that goddamn piece of plastic shit.
That's funny.
So listen. If you remember all that, I want you to remember one thing. That when all the muddy water is dried up and when all the clouds are cleared, Devin Bliss, Elliot Ness, is coming for your bitch ass. You understand me?